This is YouTube channel Prepping with Sarge. We do videos on wild edibles and foraging and wilderness survival. If you're interested, please subscribe for more. This is smooth hawksbeard. I've done videos on false hawksbeard, which looks very similar. Obviously, they're in the same family of plants. There's also narrowleaf hawksbeard, rough hawksbeard, and probably a few other varieties. But this one, the leaves are also edible. And as you can see, it's got the little barbs there on the center vein on the underside. Very similar to wild lettuce, very much related to dandelion family as well. These leaves are edible. You can use them as in your salads. Now, this actually will turn yellow when the flowers pop open, much like a dandelion, and then it will turn to white, billowy-like seeds, much like the dandelion as well. Please remember that my videos are for entertainment purposes only. This statement is not evaluated by the Food and Drug Administration. Please make sure that you are 100% sure before eating any wild edibles. This is YouTube channel Prepping with Sarge. Please subscribe for more.